We'll show you highlights of this tonight at 10. Last month, Table Rock Lake hosted its inaugural Major League Fishing competition. But competitive fishing isn't just growing on the professional level. Color 10's Matt Vereen spoke with one local college team that continues to reel in success.
What an elimination day for these guys on the water today.
In May, Branson played host to Major League Fishing as part of the Bass Pro Tour. But as pros waited for the spotlight, the Drury Panthers were first on the stage.
This here team from Drury University.
Fishing has always been like my favorite thing to do, and I never would have thought whenever I was, you know, in junior high before high school fishing that I would end up here in college.
High school and college bass fishing has exploded over the last few years.
College bass fishing is growing like crazy. There's now over 300 schools involved across the country.
And pros like fishing legend Kevin Van Dam have taken notice.
It's a big deal. It's great to see so much enthusiasm and just how polished these young anglers are.
That respect to the college game earned four college teams, including Drury and Missouri State, a chance to compete adjacent to the pros here on the Bass Pro Tour.
I actually fished the first high school tournament ever in Missouri. So to see it go from there all the way to what it is now and then where I'm at now, it's awesome.
Drury Bass Fishing's been around for 4 years now, and that journey of time has brought the program from four fishers to double digits and from a newcomer to a top 25 ranking.
Kind of what I look for is, do you have competitive tournament experience? It's just like if you like to fish, doesn't necessarily mean you're qualified to be on the fishing team. Just like if you like to play basketball, you're not really qualified to be on the basketball team.
And these Panthers hope that that competitive edge will have them standing beside these professionals again one day, but rather as pros themselves. For now, though, they'll keep working hard for their own chance to take off. In Branson, Matt Vereen, Ozarks First.